Simply going to the beach to enjoy the day is a perfect arrangement of a precise cosmic arrangement. We take our surroundings for granted, yet existence appears to be perfectly arranged by some unseen and unknown force. Most call it God and others say life came about by accident. You are actually ruled by the planets. Life is not as straightforward as it seems. Things you tend to take for granted are not really as simple as it appears. Our lives are governed by open and hidden forces. It takes the entire universe to create a blade of grass. Everything around you which is below is the microcosm of the macrocosmic above. Science is now forced to admit the universe is not merely a physical matter. And science has now delved into a mystical field in what they call quantum science. This is the Paranormal Life Channel. Don't forget to click like and subscribe to this channel. Each planet in our solar system has a specific role in our existence. Firstly, each planet emits its own sound. Each planet functions for a purpose. The moon is in the exact position whereby it's responsible for the Earth's ocean movements and currents, for example. The sun is our life giver. The sun is responsible that we are able to see, and it also emits vitamin D, which is essential for helping us grow. Vitamin D is an essential ingredient. The point I'm trying to make is the science of the planets in the solar system falls under the science of astrology. Astrology is the study of human characteristics. It means you as a person is governed by the planets. For example, if the moon can have a direct influence on the oceans, the waves and movement, it can also have an influence on a cup of tea and the blood in your body. The ancient civilizations considered astrology as a true science. For example, Saturn, the planet with the ring around it, has a direct effect on our belief system. Our solar system amid the entire universe appears to be designed with precision. So the next time you go to the beach, consider what a wonderful world we live in.